So tell me, Laura, are you currently single?
Whoa, from behind. What was your question, Chris? I'm sorry.
I wanted to know if she was single.
I'm single. Wow.
I think he likes you.
Ooh, yes, I am single.
Keep going. She said yes. That's a yes answer.
Well, is it,
There's 18 seconds left on the clock. Ready? Go. I said go.
I know, the pressure. Does it hold, do you hold it in your hands?
Yes.
That's not good. I've had another question.
And action.
Do I look intimidating?
You look intimidating? No. Seconds. The board. And go.
Did you invent something to go along with sausages? Sausage, not just a sausage. Is it a sausage patty, maybe?
No.
Transformer sausage. Bot. Chris, go ahead.
The sausage meat. Is it a normal sausage meat?
Yeah, there's a...
So, Rebecca, may I call you Becca?
Absolutely.
Did you invent something?
No.
Becca, do you play a sport of some kind?
Yes, but no.
No. You're saying no,
no,
and you did get a word. Play.
Bester, are you a musician?
Yes.
Do you play guitar?
No.
Becky Beck, do you play piano?
Here comes the clue coaster. Do you play the piano, he asked.
Oh, no.
No, the answer is no. You
do not play the piano. Dentures.
Sierra?
Old people.
Oh, we got a word. Old. Sierra, go ahead, clock is yours.
Is it like an old instrument that you play?
The judges are saying no.
All right.
Bextonomous.
is it a stringed instrument?
Yes.
Is it a fiddle?
Yes.
Oh.
Wow, okay. Keep going. Oh, that's the end of the round. Whew. We got out of that just in time. We got out of that just in time. They did. They were on the roll. Does Shakira do it? No. Ah. Ready to go with that awesome hat. We're going to start with you. And go.
Do you collect something?
No.
Do you make something?
No.
Caitlin, are you a champion?
Yes.
Yeah! Out of
are you a champion shadow boxer?
No.
Okay, I figured.
Your hair is really cool. Do you do something with hair?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Oh, man.
Do you like, feed hair into champions or something?
No.
when you me? Go. Yep. And go.
Caitlin, do you like being embarrassed publicly?
No.
Oh.
Do you, shave animals?
Yes.
What?
Okay, so, shaves, I mean, llamas.
No.
Okay.
No llamas. That's the end of the second round, Chris. We're going to go. Dawson, where is your creek? It's not a yes or no question.
Are you a champion? Do you want to paint me like one of your French girls, Dawson?
Wow.
I think he's honest.
Is it without pants, do you know?
No.
Oh. Okay, that means you need to sit up and focus. One hand on the guardrail.
One hand. All right. Flies kite high without wind.
Appreciate the interpretive dance, but no, Mikey. Chris.
Did you invent magic packets?
Oh, we got something we invented. Very good.
Ooh.
Keep going, Chris.
Pass. I just did my job.
Mikey. Go.
Are these your dirty socks, Jeff?
Jeff. This is not my socks. So no, moving on. News with the clock. Go.
Oh, the clock. Apple juice in my nose. Pass.
Noah.
Is
it apple flavored?
No.
It's not apple flavored.
Is it from apple concentrate?
No.
Is it apple shaped?
No.
Ah, so it's not made with apples. Is it made with apples?
No.
Go
like an apple.
Here comes the glucose. Stop. We got stopping. Very good, Max. Yes or no questions. Keep go.
Appleton, this is so crazy. Did you invent an apple, something shaped? Is it shaped like an apple?
No.
Does this stop an apple from, like, rotting from the inside out?
Mikey? Just want to let you know that's the end of the round, Mikey. Mikey, we're starting with you. 45 seconds. Go ahead.
Does it involve pulp? No, that's oranges, isn't it?
The answer is no.
Okay.
Yes or no questions. Go.
Are you a boxer?
Yes.
Keep going. Keep going.
Yes.
Diapers. No. Oh, that was a good guess, though. I like where your head's at. James?
Isn't it good to milk itself?
I was going to say the same thing.
No.
Just think about it. It'd be impressive and funny.
Carlos. Well, I was on the same wavelength right there.
Well, and that's why you guys are
twice
the same
now. Did you?
Go. Is this a sport?
Yes.
Did you invent something?
No.
Did you win something?
Yes.
Are you a champion?
All right. Still Sean. Go ahead.
Pass.
Are you a champion at this talent?
Yes.
Keep going.
Does it involve a...
Here's your first clue. There, that might be of help.
Pretzels.
Eating contest.
No.
Pretzels.
Food.
No.
Hector, yes or no question? Do you have one?
Pass.
Fine.
Does it have to do with bending?
Kinda, yeah.
The judge is saying yes.
Yes. How about, does it have to do with gymnastics?
Yes.
Does it... Pass.
AJ.
No clue. Pass.
Sean.
Does it involve flipping?
Yes.
Oh, nice job, Sean. Good job. Okay, keep going. No, stop! Stop! That is...
I almost went down.
You guys also set the record for the amount of passes. So congratulations on that. Very good. I think you had more passes in that round than we've had all season. This is the start of round two, and go.
Do you do flips when you do this?
No. Do you do it the fastest?
No. Are you sending something over a dirt jump?
No. Were you born on a dirt jump?
No.
A lot.
Are you doing this with your body?
No.
Is it something that you do alone?
No.
Do you know how to get orange juice out of underwear?
No.
No.
Whipped cream, dessert, spoons, floats, malts, shakes, chocolate.
Sierra, go ahead.
Cherries.
By the way, that was a two-part clue, by the way. Sierra, go ahead. Yes or no questions?
Does it involve ice cream?
No.
Wait, you said it was a sport, right?
Anna, go ahead.
Do you play the sport on Sundays?
No.
Noah?
Look, I'm enjoying this pass.
Lulu?
Lulu!